drug development is an undertaking full of superlatives. 12 years of research and development, millions of substances examined, more than 1 billion euros spent in costs. At first, it's essential to gain an in-depth understanding of the molecular processes involved in a disease. We then search for a target molecule that plays a key role in the course of the disease. To find a suitable lead compound, robots subsequently test the effects of millions of substances on the target molecule using specially developed, automated and miniaturized processes. But even the most promising compounds identified here are not yet good enough. In the next step, they're continuously optimized and tested until one compound meets all criteria required. The optimum candidate is then promoted to the preclinical phase. It now has to demonstrate its efficacy in living organisms and prove it is safe. If the candidate meets all the necessary criteria here, it's passed on to develop a suitable drug product. The therapeutic agent is turned into a safe, ready-to-use product that can also be produced on an industrial scale. In clinical development, the new drug is then evaluated in up to several thousand patients worldwide to assess its efficacy and safety. These trials are carried out according to strict scientific and ethical guidelines. After all the clinical trials have been completed, finally regulatory approval of the new drug can be applied for. All the data of the development process are submitted to the regulatory authorities worldwide. This can involve up to 500,000 pages of documentation for a single drug application. When a new drug is finally granted approval, this is a great success. After more than 10 years of drug development and billions of euros of investment, the new drug has overcome many challenges. A new therapy is now available for many patients.